Okay, good afternoon. It's around 5:30 p.m. I'm in downtown Norfolk. And I'm I'm showing some HRT bus action. My phone has its own cradle that's mounted to the dashboard, so there's pretty much, I'm not holding on to anything other than the steering wheel when I'm driving, so, okay. There's the number 20. And so far, all I see right now are, Gillig's. With a couple of them. There's a detour, there's some construction going on. I'm just waiting a few extra minutes for my, for someone. There goes out the 13. That's one of the 2021 models, I believe. That's a baby bus. That's a 29-foot Gillig. The buses here are rather slow, so especially on the weekends. But I have to move on in a few minutes, go find a place to park, because this is downtown Norfolk and that could be a little tricky. This used to be the overflow lot, I think, for Tidewater Community College, if I remember correctly. The number 20 that we're looking at, that's a 40-foot Gillig. That's a 20... I think it's a 2009 model, so the bus is a little over 10 years old. 12 years old, something like that. This is the transit center. And it was, I can't remember when this thing opened now. It was like, eight years ago. Well, my memory is not the best anymore. I want to say 6 years ago. It opened just before I stopped riding the bus. I used to be one of the people that rode them things. I miss it. But I don't particularly wouldn't want to go back to it every single day of the week, though. Another bus. That's the number 6 coming in. Bus 5031. Yeah, we all have to take a little detour getting out of here, in and out of here. This is Tidewater Park, and the city is raising these housing projects. They're doing some. They're putting a whole bunch of mixed use stuff in, mixed income, and all that. There's the number 6. This is a 35-foot bus that's pulling in. And I believe it's a 2020 model. There's another 35-foot bus coming in. There's a bus I don't see every day. It looks like it's on an international chassis, and it might be a Bluebird. But it's green. It's that green and blue thing that just pulled in. Looks like a Bluebird. Might actually get close to it in a moment. It is cold out. It's 35 degrees. I was hoping. Better move on before I end up not being able to park, but it's about the right amount of time. And you know, if I am probably, because I'm just driving a few blocks over, so I'm probably going to be a little early. Not a big deal. There's the number 9. There's the 11. The 11 goes past where I work. Not sure why it's parked all the way over here, over there, but I think that's the bus bay assignment. There's 2111. I can go out this other way, though. There's that thing. And this is downtown Norfolk. That's the St. Paul's Rotunda. That's one of the first, that was a building that was renovated. It was one of the first buildings that I can remember since I moved here. That was a major project. One more look at the transit center. So I'm in the appropriate lane. There's the new St. Paul's apartment complexes. Oh, don't need that on. High beams. Another gilly coming up. It's on the number 3. You might see it. It's great to see some stuff returning back to normal. We're not completely out of the pandemic yet, but we're getting it. We're getting there. You know, a lot of stuff closed down, and it's been closed for a while. There goes the 3. Former Radisson is Golden Triangle Hotel. It was under a few other banners as well, and then to my left is the Scope, and there's another part of Tidewater Park to the right. house to the right. Can't turn right there. Okay, that's where I'm going. This is our light rail. Residents only. Light rail station. That's Monticello. Monticello light rail. We're in the back of the Roper Theater, Tidewater Community College. MacArthur Center is to the left as well. Used to be a vibrant mall. Unfortunately, you know, sad to see that it's kind of dying, but you know, that's a lot of malls are going through that. This road is too narrow for two-way parking, or two-way traffic, I mean. So, hopefully I don't go too far. Someone's private parking. Downtown Norfolk is really pretty. I like it. It's just the parking's a hassle. I can't see. That parking space. That guy's not in a parking space, he just made his own. All right, so I'm over and out for right now.